Lucy, yeah. Yeah. Come on, come on. Bring it, bring it.
What did I tell you about talking to him? Talking to him in my house? Huh?
Washington.
I don't care who has the floor.
Are you serious?
Shut up.
You shut up.
Quiet, both of you. Or I'll escort you out.
Like hell you will. You want to fight? You got one.
Don't touch me. And don't talk to me ever again. I should have known.
Why? Because I'm white?
No, because your family's racist. And they attacked me. And the apple never falls far from the tree.
I just thought you was excited as I am about having our baby.
Who says I'm having it?
Let's go.
Look, this baby is going to change everything.
Don't you think I know that?
I don't think you do. Look, we're knee deep in debt, and I haven't even finished school.
I told you I'd get a second job.
In school? What am I to do about school?
Can't you pick that up later?
See, this is exactly what I'm talking about. I'd have to put my life on hold. And frankly, I don't know that I'm ready to do that right now.
Look, I know it's a lot to ask, but I'm ready to make that sacrifice for who it's for.
Well, I'm not.
What do you want me to do, lie to him?
What do you mean, lie?
Oh, come on, girl.
Don't come on, girl, me. Now, if Andre wants to be an astronaut, he can. And if Philip wants to be
the president, Joe.
Why not? You don't tell a young person they'll fail. She's an educator. You tell them to work harder and apply themselves.
My Bible?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, your Bible. Because see, my Bible says I can do all things through Christ,
Joe,
who strengthens me. Maybe you'll say something different, okay? I can do some things. I can only do certain things. I mean, it's okay. Go on. Go get it.
You're nuts.
No, I'm not. I'm their mother. And as long as they don't hurt anybody and there's nothing illegal, I will always encourage them to go after their dreams.
And he stood there and waited until my train arrived and escorted me all the way home. Mm-hmm. I wasn't about to let him get away. And Q2, I insisted that he meet me for lunch so I could thank him for his chivalry. 16 years and 3 kids later, here we are.
I'm giving you everything. I don't have anything left to give you. I have nothing left to give you.